What's up, everybody? It's Nick with AAM Collect coming at you with a full case break of Stitches and Slabs. Sorry, I was distracted there for a second. Stitches and Slabs from Leaf. Get one box and one buyback card, which is a graded card. At least everything I've seen open has been a graded card. This wasn't a sealed case. I figured I'd spare you me opening the case and setting the boxes. It's a personal case. I think the stuff looks pretty cool, so I decided to open one myself. Reward myself for all my hard work today. Alright. What I'll do is I'll do all the jerseys first, and then we'll do the buyback cards. Because they're all sealed differently. BGS authenticated. It's pretty awesome. Let's see. As long as we don't get like, I'm trying to think of the ones that Leaf usually puts in here. That are guys that sign everything. Not Pete Rose, because the jerseys are worth. Jose Altuve. Jose Altuve. Signed by the Astros. And last jersey. So these boxes run about $400. Costs on them only stuff. Not very much lower.
Yeah.
We sold them on eBay. We were probably taking a loss. Oh nice. Last one is a good one. A Fernando Tatis Jr. Should all be graded cards as far as I've seen. Oh, nice. Ken Griffey Jr. score traded a gem mint 10. Griffey Jr. rookie. Very nice. Another gem mint time. A Gavin Lux chrome refractor. It's probably a weak card. Oh, nice. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Sandy Koufax, 1960 tops. Nair mint 7. I like it. Very nice. Well, guys, that was my case of Stitches and Slabs. If you like these, they're available at all shops, except for mine, because I opened mine. But thanks for watching. If you like this, look, I mean, this card has to be a 60 card, 1960, Nair Mint 7. That has to be worth something. I don't know. That's crazy. This is probably going to be the lowest value thing out of it. An Altuve jersey, a Tatis Jr., and a Bill Mazeroski jersey. It's a pretty nice product for the money. I mean, name a box where you're guaranteed to get something like that. like that. So if you like it, comment down below. Smash everything. Smash a like. Subscribe. Again, if we were at 1,000 subscribers, that case would have probably been given away. So let's get us up there so we can start giving away some stuff. And as always, thanks for watching. See you on the next one.